Checking the lift cylinder is simple. It's just this one right here. And what you're looking for is to see if there's any sort of leaks or moisture around the seam there, or if you see any grabs or marks in the piston. So I think I see, like for instance, right there, it's fine, it's smooth. Just a bit of dirt on there. So that's the sort of thing that you're looking for with that.